Do you really believe in ghar ke nuske? Do you really use aloe vera and turmeric? If I ask you one of the ingredients for skin which really works for you, which has aloe vera in it, what will that be?
I pluck the aloe vera right from my pot and I just remove the peel and I just rub it on my face. That's what my mom used to do for me. And as far as turmeric is concerned, I think it's in all my besan ka lapes. Besan, turmeric, malai is, I think, the bestest nuska you can have for your skin.
That's amazing.